So, Dr. Mayur, a very well-managed case, but a couple of things I would have suggested. One was that I would have liked to see the MRI. You know, it should not be a surprise that you find five of these such pieces. So you should have, you need to do a DICOM imaging, and you need to study the MRI section by
You
section
can stop
wherever.
sharing your video, your screen, Mayur. Yeah.
Yeah. And whenever you have a patient with wooden foreign body, particularly because it is known to be fragmented and there can be multiple pieces remaining. The other thing I would have liked is that, see, you were more for a cosmetic incision. Your aim should have been to expose the area properly. So you should have done a large conjunctival, a peritomy should have been done. In fact, you should have hooked on the medial rectus. You should have tried to explore even areas which were, not visible otherwise. You were just working on the tip of the foreign body. That should not be the approach, because these foreign bodies, they are a nuisance and they tend to be lodged deeper into the areas. And you should always get a check MRI done after you have done your procedure, though, because this may not be the end of the story.
And I'm sure Mayur had the check MRI done. Mayur, you
Yes,
can
yes,
stop
yes.
sharing your screen though.
So these are a couple of things, and of course, while taking out the likelihood of these getting broken is very high, and you don't really need an ENT surgeon for all this purpose, because this is more or less, even if it goes and penetrates into your medial orbital wall, you can easily seize, because those are the areas which are easily, you don't need an endoscope to remove all that. So it was more that your medial rectus, a good exposure, you should have explored the medial rectus, any small piece hiding behind it that may actually get missed by an MRI also. So a proper exposure and a direct visualization is a better idea whenever you're dealing with these foreign bodies. So thanks so much.
Thanks, thanks, thanks,
Okay, may I
Ruchi.
just add,
And
I entirely agree with Ruchi about the medial rectus. I would not only hook it, but hook it with two hooks and run the hooks along the length of the medial rectus, because sometimes there could be tears in the medial rectus, which you could
there
have.
was there was one thing to keep in mind that the MRI showed it was very close to the optic nerve. So most of the maneuvers that we do in such a case would be a minimal movement of the foreign body, otherwise you might end up lacerating the ON.
Sir, in
So
that case, sir, it is better that if it is even deeper, it would have been better to actually sometimes disinsert the medial rectus and get a better direct visualization. I would still
okay,
go for it.
okay, okay. Thank you, thank you.